Hi everybody, for this tutorial I will show you how to decorate a vintage archway window scene into a Christmas night. Begin by icing a 4-inch plaque cookie with cream blood consistency icing. You will want the cookie to dry for 8 to 12 hours so that you can transfer your design. Use a scribe needle to evenly distribute the icing. With rubbed down icing, fill every other stone and use the scribe needle to sharpen the stone's corners. Now fill in the spaces between the stones that you have already piped. Continue this process until all the stones are completely filled. Allow the icing to dry for 4 hours before continuing to the next step. With brown food gel and a damp brush, begin to paint the stones. The inside stones will need to be a little darker than the outside stones for depth perception. Allow the stones to dry about 20 minutes so you don't bleed into the center. With Wedgwood Blue dust, paint the entire inside of the cookie. Then gradually start adding in Midnight Blue towards the center and up the top. Using the Wedgwood Blue, paint in a few clouds. With a number one nozzle, pipe the North Star. Now paint some fine gold lines around the North Star. Add in your horizon with the light Wedgwood blue color. Paint some lines with the midnight blue for your trees. With a wiggle motion, add in the trees. Be mindful that they're narrow at the top, gradually getting wider towards the trunk of the tree. As you start getting towards the bottom of the cookie, make the trees a little bit larger. Continue using the wiggle method to add in the branches of your trees. Paint in some snow using the exact same method you did to add in the branches of the trees. Paint a pathway from two of the trees cutting down towards the bottom of the cookie using the wiggle motion and the midnight blue edible dust. Finish the cookie by painting the star with the gold paint. Thank you everyone for watching me